Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template, and once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you would like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be looking at the Enhanced Access Task Management Database. So you're going to want to scroll up a little here, and under task management, you're going to want to select the Enhanced Access Task Management Database. Go ahead and select that, and once that web page loads, go ahead and scroll down, and you're going to want to select the correct demonstration that correlates with the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once it downloads, go ahead and open it. There we go. And you're going to want to extract all of that file. Extract. And then once that extracts, go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the internet, your computer sees it as a security risk. I can assure you that this template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and open it. And so what this template would really be great to do, it would be great to implement it into an already existing database that you have. It would really be perfect for if you need a way to like keep track of your tasks or your projects within your organization. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and add a task. This is just a database, so there's already some test information in it. So our assigned to, there's already some test contacts in here. So we're going to go person one, task title, we'll just go ahead and name it test. Location, this is already some demonstration information already put in, so location 2. Status, not started yet, or actually let's just put it in progress. Priority, let's make it high. Start date, let's make it tomorrow, which is December 1st for us. The due date, we'll make it 1 week later, December 8th. Alright, so our completed date hasn't been completed yet, so we can't fill that out. Percent complete. Well, it's zero right now, so we can just go up with zero. Completed by, we can't fill that information out either. Last change, nope. All right, so if you also want to, you can select a custom color for this. Just this is so when you view it on the calendar, it's going to be a certain color. Just go ahead and make it green, because why not? Look at that, it gives it some color. All right, so we're going to go ahead and save and close that. And so now if I go in, let's say I'm going to go into the calendar view, and I were to view it in the monthly, if I went to December 1st, look at that, there's that test date. And if you just double click on it, and then you can even double click on it again, and it pulls up that that task bar again, and you can maintain it. So if I've completed it completely now, I could switch it, put 100% done, completed by, obviously person one, last changed, that was today, so that's what it has, completed date, we'll put, well, even though the date hasn't arrived, we'll put December 1st. And save and close, and now it's completed. So let's go back to the main menu. And so I'm going to thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Winning Solutions Inc. template walkthrough. I really hope that you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs. Whether it be programming needed or you want to buy a template, contact us whenever you feel like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those social media websites. We post frequently, so it's a good like or follow. And once again, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough, and have a great day.